Tips and tools for grooming short-haired dogs. Although short-haired dogs need less grooming attention than long-haired dogs, regular grooming still helps in keeping their coat healthy. Your short-haired dog will need to be groomed once a week. This will keep his coat free from dirt and dead hair, and his fur will benefit from his skin's oils that will be spread through his coat from regular grooming. It will also keep your dog's coat free from odors. Follow these tips for a glowing coat on your short-haired dog. Buy a brush with soft bristles that are appropriate for your short-haired dog. Special rubber mitts can be used instead of brushes. You'll also need a steel comb designed for short-haired breeds. Use a pair of small scissors for trimming around ears, paws, and tail if necessary. Don't bathe your dog before grooming. Leave this for after. If you have a large dog, it will be easier to groom him if you put him on a table. Small dogs can be groomed easily on your lap. Using the steel comb, start at the head and pass the comb through the hair, working down the body. The comb will remove any dead hair. Don't forget your dog's tail and his legs. Also, be thorough through the hair on the dog's neck. This can be quite thick for some breeds. Once you've finished with the comb, take the soft bristled brush and groom over the coat again, removing loose hairs and dirt. Now, use your scissors to trim any uneven hair around the ears, paws, and tail. If you're using a rubber mitt, all you need to do is wipe over the coat with the mitt a couple of times a week and give your dog's fur a complete combing once a month. Use grooming time to check your dog for fleas and ticks. Also check for skin irritations and lumps or swellings. You can also inspect your dog's ears for signs of infection or problems. Lift the ear flat and note the color inside. The ear should be a healthy pink color. Any smelly discharge or signs of discomfort from your dog around the ears could indicate a problem and will need to be examined by your veterinarian. It's a good idea to bathe your dog once a month. Most dogs aren't keen on this part of grooming and will run and hide when they hear the water running. Try and make it an enjoyable process for your dog. Keep the water temperature just above lukewarm. Put a small amount of petroleum jelly around his eyes to keep the soap out. Use a dog shampoo, as these are kinder to a dog's sensitive skin, and get him dry quickly once you're done. Your dog will enjoy having a clean, healthy coat. He'll also enjoy the attention you give him during grooming time.